Let's study an important concept of a shift in wavelength of light due to Doppler's effect. Say, if we consider a source of light which emits waves of frequency n naught, of which the actual wavelength can be written as lambda naught, which is c by n naught. And say the source is producing light which is propagating towards an observer or a detector. And we treat observer to be at rest, which we already studied in the previous section. And say the source is moving with the speed Vs towards the observer. And obviously, if source is moving toward the observer in the situation, we can say the wavelength will get compressed, and the wavelength which is emitted in space towards observer will be having a wavelength lambda apparent, which will be less than lambda naught. Now, in this situation, if we talk about the apparent frequency, we can simply write apparent frequency received by the observer will be n naught c by c minus Vs. In this situation, this n apparent can be written as c by lambda apparent, which is equals to c by lambda naught multiplied by c upon c minus Vs. Now, in this situation, the c gets cancelled out, and on simplifying this expression, will get lambda apparent multiplied by c is equals to lambda naught c minus lambda naught Vs. And further on simplifying, we'll see this will give us lambda naught minus lambda apparent into c is equals to lambda naught Vs, which gives us the velocity of source to be equals to, this is the difference in wavelength, which we can write as delta lambda by lambda naught multiplied by c, which is quite a useful and important expression you should keep in mind. And it says if we are able to detect the change in wavelength received by the observer or detector, we can estimate the speed with which the source is approaching observer. And if this change in wavelength comes out to be negative, that means if lambda apparent is more than lambda naught, in that case this Vs will be negative, which gives the idea that source is receding away from the observer. And from the same expression, we can find out the value of change in wavelength, which can be written as lambda naught Vs by c. And here this change in wavelength is called wavelength shift, or it is also termed as Doppler shift. It is basically used to study and analyze the radiation coming from universe, various heavenly bodies on earth. We find out the change in wavelength or wavelength shift, by which we can estimate the idea about and the speed with which the respective heavenly body is approaching or receding away from Earth, and various concepts are analyzed that we'll study in the applications of Doppler's effect. You must be careful about this Doppler shift. It is used in various numerical applications.